He's coming around the start of all this. There's the 50 Jack and Ball Cancer. Got second yesterday with Neil Quinn. And I've heard Neil Quinn's got problems in his routine. And I'm not sure if he's out there. So this could be a handsome winner race this time.
All right.